want to hear.
Savannah, where we're getting ready for yet another one of those big bands, and another one from Montgomery Road, Bethel in Tobago. Speaking about RBTT Redemption, Sunsetters, another one of those bands where you really want to believe that they again are coming to Trinidad and Tobago as if to make a statement. They're representing Tobago, and they really feel that they could come here and do the business. And I think that's a good attitude to adopt. And so whatever arrangement they have, they're probably just going to come here and just, as they say, let go.
Well, they've been doing that for the past couple of years, especially since this band made that breakthrough a few years ago. And there's been no looking back for Redemption Sunsetters. If you remember when they just sent this Savannah crazy, about five years ago, somewhere about there, and it was, I can't remember the arrangement, the tune, but they were so great. I believe they placed second that year, second or third, and it was perhaps one of the best showings for Tobago band. And they have just been growing from strength to strength under the battle of their arranger, Winston Gordon. Well, of course, you know, they are going to be playing the Fosters' Pan on Fire. The tuners have been Lloyd Gay and Clifford Alfred, and they are captained by Marie Toby. So they are just about ready, and just waiting for the stage announcements to be over, and they will begin their count and performance of Pan on Fire.
Another the Fosters' selection here at the Savannah. wonderful music indeed there from band number 12, the RBTT Redemption Sound Setters, and